Hello guys, welcome back to Civil Engineers YouTube channel. Today in this short video lecture, I will guide you for a small house planning in the dimensions of 23 feet by 40 feet. So if you need house planning, structural drawing, 3D animation for any type of building, so you can contact me on this WhatsApp number. This is paid services, not for free. So let's get started guys. As you can see, the width is 23 feet and the length is 40 feet. We have open to sky here guys for proper ventilation and symmetry, which length is 25 feet and width is 3 feet. This is open to sky, and the other OT is open to sky. We have at the back side specially for this bedroom and also for this bath. So now let's get started guys. The front is located at the north direction, which is roadside. Here guys, you can see this is main gate or main entrance, which width is 4.5 feet or 4 feet and 6 inches. Okay, when you enter by this main gate guys, you can see this is a stair hall, which width is 7 feet and 6 inches. Okay, so you can go to the first floor on this staircase. Under this staircase you can use as a powder room also. Next guys, you can see here this is a open place but not open to sky, which width is here guys 8 feet. Okay, this is 8 feet. So the first one guys, you can see this is a bedroom. Size of this bedroom is the first bedroom 13 by 13 feet. Under this staircase landing, this is its bath. Size of this bath is 4 feet 5 inches by 7 feet and 6 inches. Width is 7 feet 6 inches and length is 7 feet 6 inches. This one 7 feet and 6 inches and the width is 4 feet and 6 inches. Okay guys, you can see this is in its ventilation for this bath under this staircase. Okay, next guys, you can see for this bedroom, this is a large window which is 6 feet to this open sky for proper ventilation. Next guys, you can see this is a living room, and also you can use it this place for sitting area. So this is the kitchen. Size of the kitchen is 8 feet by 8 feet, and this is its window, which width is 4 feet to this open sky. Next guys, we have the second bedroom. Size of this bedroom next with this living room, size is 10 feet by 17 feet. Width is 10 feet and length is 17 feet because the width of this house is 23 feet. So therefore, the length is 17 feet and width is 10 feet. So this is bath. Size of this bath is 5 feet by 7 feet. Width is 5 feet, length is 7 feet. And you can see this is its ventilation or small window to this open sky, which width is 3 feet and length is 5 feet. And this is the window for this bedroom. So guys, this is a small house planning in the dimensions of 23 by 40 feet. Hope this short video can help you. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Goodbye.